lunch. Sucker.
Please, tell me what happened.
Okay. My parents called me in when they found out I had powers. I was dumbstruck. But my brother Brent, he always took care of me. He just grabbed my hand and we ran. Spent a few years living on the streets, staying out of sight. Keeping on the move. We did some shitty things to make money, but that job we pulled before leaving Seattle? Worse than the rest of it combined.
Come on, sis. It's just one more job.
It's all loaded up. Let's just go.
No, this one's the payday.
Mm-hmm. How much?
Enough to rent a decent place.
Yeah?
Yeah. Enough for a short-tailed Burmese cat? Huh?
Oh, slow.
It's enough for a fresh start. Mm. We could use one.
It's the same.
Shit, get out, get out!
What?
It's the cops. Right, you hide, hide! I'll distract them.
No, wait! You do this job, we leave tonight. No one will be able to find us?
Yeah, as soon as... No. No! Do not use your powers!
I'm not gonna kill anyone, just... Carry my weight.
Fetch!
Okay.
Hey! You! Come over here. Look at me. Eyes up. Right here.
Is this really necessary?
Officer Hall! One to process. All right, kid. Over here. Seen a kid with a mohawk on this dock? If I search that boat of yours, am I gonna find him?
Wait! You wanna see a trick? Brent always pushed me to keep my power secret. If anyone knew a conduit was in town, there'd be a manhunt. And it happened before. But that night, I wasn't worried. I'd use my powers to get the job done, then the two of us would take off. We'd be miles away before the DUP showed up.
Oh,
I missed this. Can't do the job with this cop on my ass.
Hiding. Tell me square.
Okay, I think I'm safe. Chopper's ditched. Brent, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But soon as you started to glow, the whole city went crazy. This is too dangerous. We need to leave now. The DUP is coming.
I thought you wanted a fresh start. And you know I want that cat. Just tell me what the job is so I can do it.
Fine. Just be fast. It's the penthouse at Third and Stone. Break in, grab the red duffel bag.
Okay. What's in the bag?
You get it, and we're leaving with a literal boatload of cash.
I like the sound of that. We'll get out of Dodge, bro. You're always one step ahead of me.
Just be fast. The thought of you in a DUP prison, I couldn't live with myself.
Knock, knock! What?
No weaknesses! Kill her! I
just want the red duffel bag. That's it! Knock, knock. What?
Molly! He says, kill her! But the case! We leave when she's dead!
I just want the red duffel bag. That's it!
他的这一枚的。
Hey, better charge up. Gonna need it.
吸收，好。
Okay.
Fetch, you okay? Were you in that? What happened?
The place was full of Russians dancing around a bomb.
Shit. The occurrence. They found him.
Found who?
My boss. If they know about the penthouse, then they'll know about our boat. We gotta go now.
Fine. Warm up the engine. I'll be right there.
I'm sorry about all this. I really wanted to get you that Burmese cat.
I know. Next time.
就
hang up and hide, dummy.
Brother.
Brett! Come on, tell me. Where are you? You. Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. It was the only thing that'd calm me down. I clung to a good memory. First night in Seattle, we found this overpass and got out of the rain. Ended up reading comics by flashlight until we fell asleep. Later, this guy snuck in and tried to steal what little we had. And I was about to make him pay for it. But that night, we established the rules. Rule number one, no powers, no matter what. We might lose some gear, but Brent didn't want us to lose us. I shouldn't have used my powers. It was my fault he was gone. It was my... I lost it. Those breaks from reality changed me. I'd wake up with new powers. It was like my body decided to fight, but my mind just gave up.
You've been very forthcoming, Miss Walker. How about a break? You can show me the skill you acquired from your mental snap. I thought you wanted to get control of your powers. That's what we're here for.
Lola, babe.
I don't know. Last time I used them.
We'll start with something simple. I'll be watching your progress from up there. Please don't try anything stupid.
All I do is stupid.
No, Miss Walker. You're a survivor. Everyone has a weakness. You just have to look for it. There you go. It's a start. But the world won't wait for you. Sometimes you need to act fast. Follow your instincts. Not bad, not great, but you just started. Perhaps you'd like more relatable targets. Impressive, aren't they? These hard-light holograms look and feel real. Now, please kill them.
I don't just mindlessly shoot things, okay?
Oh, the conduit up here making those holograms, Eugene, he won't mind.
What's the point?
The point is survival. Not just for you, but for those who can't defend themselves. Go on, protect him! Nice to see you still have some fight in you. Let's hope your other senses are still as sharp. The clock's ticking. Find and save the hostage. Well done. Now, I've hidden a second hostage somewhere nearby, but this time you'll have to move quickly to save him or he'll die. Horribly. Wasn't the fastest time I've seen on that test. Let's try something else. Push yourself. How high can you jump? You've proven even basic mastery. But are you tenacious, Miss Walker? When presented with a challenge, do you fight your way through, or hide in a corner? On guard, Miss Walker. Get ready to play the savior again. Another helpless soul. Miss Walker, there's another hostage. You wouldn't like to see him die, would you?
Get in the hang of this!
Things are about to get rough. Enjoy. Better hurry. This new hostage looks weak.
Now get out of here!
We've got another victim coming. They just keep coming, don't they? I'll just turn up the heat. You mind? This next group is unpleasant. That was an acceptable performance on the hostage exercise. We keep score, you know. Other conduits' achievements are posted to irritate and inspire you. I'm always open to more training. Perhaps you'd like to surpass them.
Thank you.
That'll do for now. Take a seat. I'd like you to resume your explanation of what happened in Seattle.
After a night of tearing up the city looking for my brother, I ended up back at what was left of our boat. That's where I met him. He was looking for Brent too.
Excuse me, sweetheart. I'm sorry, have you seen a fella rocking a mohawk around here somewhere?
Wait, do you know Brent? Are you with those Russians?
What, the occurrence? No, hell no. Are you saying they're the ones who did this? Damn it, they keep kidnapping my employees.
Kidnapped? Wait! Do you know where they have him? Can you take me?
Slow down there, sugar. Now, I'm sure you do not want to get that pretty face caught up in all this trouble. You know, I don't know what you had worked out with Brent, but,
He's my brother. Help me.
Brother? Are you Fetch? I'm Shane. Shane? You know, Brent never told me that his sister was such a pretty little thing.
Please! Just tell me where to look.
East side, mainly.
Thank you. And if you think of anything else, then call me on Brent's phone, all right?
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say, sweetheart. Just make sure you take care of that, all right?
Gotta get the city ready for the real me. Need some neon. Lots of neon.
Hey there, Fetch. Now, I put out my feelers, but these occurrences are on hair trigger. We'll have to move fast on the lead.
Okay. I'm already headed for some neon gas.
Whoa, firecracker. Now, I love hunting gas as much as the next guy, but is that really...
It's a trick I picked up back in Jersey. The gas helps me run insanely fast.
Is that right? I'm gonna have to take your word on that conduit. What other secrets you got going on under that hood?
I should get to that big sign. Gonna need it to find Brent. That's big enough. Cough it up! Alright, you lazy neon gas. Go make yourself useful. That's a boost. I need all the firepower I can get. They taste good. A big one. And it moves.
Fetch, sweetheart. Did you have something to do with that light show by the needle?
I told you I needed some neon gas. Focus on Brent.
Well, it was kind of conspicuous. You know, I think it'd be better if you came on back here with me while I... poke around with my feelings? For the occurrence.
Huh.
Zipping through those clouds, I'll haul ass. You luscious neon fatty. I'm eating you whole. I missed this! Hell yes! They taste better when they run.
Okay, so the occurrence are coming to me. Where's Grace?
Oh, none of you speak English? Here it comes. That's be done yet, dick.
Singularity. Singularity.
Fetch, darling, my feelers just pawed something juicy.
Dude.
Now, the occurrence are about to receive a stockpile of guns. You help me steal them, and I'll have 50 armed men out kicking indoors looking for Brent within the hour.
Great, thank you. And enough with the feelers. I get it, you're a creep, okay? Let's move past it.
Now, I will have you know that some women find me irresistible.
Sure, if you're paying them.
Look, just meet me in the alley behind that sandwich shop when you're ready to steal the guns, all right? Au revoir.
Au revoir. What the hell? Thank you. Bye-bye. 有点难懂。
This one's for you, Brent.
Ah, just a sip. Wow, cool.
good one.
Bank of Seattle, Bank of America.等一下，这游戏怎么存档？这游戏可以存档，保存游戏。可以随时存哦，那么厉害。